Important black history inventors that you need to know. This man was an African-American inventor who held more than 50 patents to his name. He was the first African-American mechanical and electrical engineer after the Civil War and concentrated most of his work on trains and streetcars. Can you guess his name? He was Granville Woods, born in the state of Ohio. Subscribe if you failed to guess his name.